planning on working out today. I don't know. Yeah, it's basically just my typical day. I'm at my friend's house right now because every day I need to make sure I do something to stay in shape. So I might get some shots up, maybe go work out today. And I don't know. I'm kind of a go with the flow kind of guy. And we are here. What's up, baby? I'm making a video. Yeah, he plays for Kia. Daddy's home. Webs. We're gonna go off to get these gains.
What's up, boo?
Kuya LA Revelia.
With the view, dude!
I'm making a vlog, man. I'm making a vlog. What's up, coach? Alright, now we are... What's the place called again?
Pinnacle.
We're at Pinnacle to get our...
Conditioning
and strengthening in.
Let's get it.
Oh, na 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 na. This is the spot. Get the work in. Rehab room. I just got done. I got done working out. And then I met up with Marga to get our 50 Shades of Grey on.
Came out, you know, Marga wants to watch that.
We eat. There's a place called, it's like Unli Wagyu, so we're gonna go get
that.
What's it called? Yeah, so we're gonna go eat, we're finding that. Then we're gonna watch 50 Shades.
50 Shades!
We are looking for Hobbs and Shaw.
50 Shades!
It is a, what is it? An 899 unlimited Wagyu place. At least it's protein, right? So we're in this called All For You, an unlimited Sangyu and Shabu Shabu place for 599.
It's at the only Wagyu place, you gotta make reservations.
But this is more suited than the only Wagyu, because it is online. It's just like meat, and then you get either rice, mashed potato, or